Hey, I'm Bob Vecchione from the Click Data Integration team. Today we're going to talk about why the market is shifting from ETL to extract load decoupled from transform ELT. So let's start with the typical ETL process, where you have a consumer or a set of consumers that need a question answered, such as, what does my attrition look like over the last 3 months? Typically what they're doing is they're grabbing source data, extracting that source data into a process of transformation. And remember, this process, the T, this process of transformation is driven from a set of requirements. That set of requirements typically takes a long time to build these transformation source to target mappings. From there, they're actually loading the data into some sort of data model, whether it's a data mart or data warehouse. And again, that's another very long process. Ultimately, 12 to 18 months later, with not a lot of transparency because you have a very expensive monolithic transformation part in the middle, the consumers are able to maybe answer that question. So as the market is shifting over to EL with the transform decoupled from the T, the beauty here is you have multiple consumers. These multiple consumers can really get a look at that data very quickly to get their questions answered. The process initially looks similar to ETL, and that is they're going to extract that source data. But now they're actually going to go into a target. They're going to load that data into a target. And this target typically today is a cloud-based Snowflake target, Synapse, BigQuery, take your pick. That load process is a very quick process. And now that that data is in there, the consumers can actually look at that data, understand what they need to transform to get their questions answered. And this process, again, goes from months and months to weeks. So you can see the value of why the market is shifting from ETL to ELT. The time to market is much quicker. The transparency is much higher. Thank you.